गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द चेंजिंग विच टुक प्लेस इन अवर सोसाइटी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द कंडीशन ऑफ विडो. द हेडिंग इज गिवन Change in the lives of widows. At the time of British rule in 17th-18th century, the condition of widows were very vast, and many women who became widow, they have to die at the time of the funeral of their husband. But Ram Mohan Roy was a reformer. He started a campaign against the sati, and afterward sati ritual was banned by the Britishers. He was a scholar also. He had knowledge of many languages, and British also think about the view of Ram Mohan Roy, and they supported him, and they banned the sati ritual. About that some words are given here. Ram Mohan Roy was particularly moved by the problems widows in their lives. He began a campaign against the practice of sati. Ram Mohan Roy was well versed in Sanskrit, Persian, and several other Indian and European languages. Means he was a linguistic. He had the knowledge of many languages, and he used the old text to describe about nothing was explain about the sati. There was no any happening incident and any story was there about sati. To the widow have to die with their husband's funeral. Then the Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar was also a reformer. He was also started complaining about widows' remarriage, and Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar was also there. He also complained. He also used ancient text to describe about the woman, that the widows could get marriage, remarriage, and then in South India, some reformers were there. They were the Veer Sanigam Pandulu. He also stabilized his own institution in South to do remarriage of widows in his area. Now the next topic is girls begin going to school. At that time, at the time of rule of Britishers, in society there was a fear for the girls' education. The people in the society, they think that when their girl, they go to school, they have to go through public places, and they will become corrupt when they will go to school freely and they will forget the work of domestic purposes and they will corrupt the society. That is why some people started teaching their girl student at home, and at that time Ishwar Chand Vidyasagar, he started a school in Kolkata, and R. Samajwad started a school in Punjab, and Jyotirao Phule started educating girls in Maharashtra. In this way, at that time, it was the beginning for the girls. They started going to school and they started learning the other subject. And one girl, Mumtaz Ali, she also learned Quran, and the women teaches the girls at their home the Arabic Farsi to learn the to read the Quran. And Mumtaz Ali, she wrote many story about the happening of that time about girls. In this way, the girls started going to school.